Desire yangu ilikuwa ku get married when I'm young, but plans are God. But nilishi ku desire kuwa kwa TV, harusi yangu kuwa kwa TV one day. And it's a dream come true.
Amazing! If we dance in this embrace, I'll just do the same things we've been doing. Respectfully, I move forward and I'm leading with my friend, following with my feet. All right? So now I want us to practice how to dance.
As much as I'm getting married, it doesn't mean I'm leaving you guys.
Literally, you're not watching.
I agree with the Chinese.
British, your British culture, the queen was given more attention na ndo maana alikuwa anaingia mwisho. So there's about the standing ovation and everything. But biblically, wedding, it's a representation of Christ and the church. It is not Christ waiting for us, it's us waiting for Christ to come. And that's the reason as to why the lady lazima ende mbele akiwa with a white gown, showing the purity. So it's the church in a show purity yake waiting for Christ. So when I'm walking down the aisle, it's like me going for the church.
And we are the bride.
We are the bride of,
church
is the, bride,
is the
of Christ.
Bride of Christ.
Now you can put the ring and you can say whatever now you want to say from your heart.
My greatest prayer is to love you right. To love you as Christ loved the church. Yes. To love you as Christ loved the church.
Both the vows tulikomeandika sometime before. So kufika pale, nilianza kuzisema. Actually, si kumaliza cause nili get emotional along the way.
Alikuwa anasema moja, anarudia.
Okay,
I will love you, I will love you.
No. I've made an eternal decision to always pour my love to you. I've made an eternal decision to always pour my love to you. Yes, to pour my love for you.
I wanted to insist more on that thing, as in, I may use other words to explain, but I can never explain the love of Christ. It's beyond what we think of.
My best friend, my lover, I love you so much, and I promise to always be there for you. In good times, in bad times, I'll always stand with you. I love you so much, Harry.
And now you can kiss your bride.